And as my mom said, we are going to start with some unaccompanied Bach. And one thing that's kind of interesting I thought I'd share with you is that there's this theory about Bach's partitas and sonatas for violin that my teacher Ruth Marie told me about. And the theory is that each partita and sonata represents a different part of the life of Jesus. And the first, according to the theory, the first partita and sonata represent his birth, the second partita and sonata represent his passion and death, and then the third represent his resurrection. And I'll be playing the first movement from the third partita for violin.